It happened so fast. The stagger, dude. Love that. I need to pop an ammo box, and I can't.
I know exactly what you mean, dude. Get that event, we're ready, though.
It's ready.
Alright, make sure it's ready for when we get back.
It's not now. What the heck? I never use any bullets or anything.
Where you at? I can't see you, Mark. I can't see you. Oh, you're up. I'm sorry, but I don't want to do this again.
Me neither.
So sorry if I'm being a little aggressive, but I don't want to do this.
I don't either. I don't either. This is painful. They all went for me. I'm the sponge.
This is not even letting me reload at this point.
I know. I'm missing everything now. It's just like... just taking this moment to like breathe.
I have so many things to micromanage, it's actually I'm starting to get stressed out. I gotta pop a heart every 10 seconds, because if I don't, we'll die. And then I gotta make sure my ink was reloaded. Take this thing out with the ammo either way. Just in case. Okay, thank God.
Jeez. That one's rough. Have that Enigma ready. I like how we beat that on the first attempt.
It's because it's not that hard.
I think what got me was the it's always the second and the swapping back and forth type thing.
So we don't need to hear her moan.